Chagas is a disease caused by a parasite named Trypanosoma cruzi. The parasite is transmitted to humans through the bite of an insect known as the kissing bug, vinchuca, chinche, barbeiro, and scientifically called Triatoma infestans. The kissing bug bite and feed on blood. The insect defecates near the sting, and the itching forces the person to scratch, thus facilitating the entry of the parasite into the host's bloodstream. After a sting, you can see a bulge in the skin around the bite and sometimes swelling of eyelids of one eye. You can also have fever, lack of appetite, fatigue, and swollen glands. After years without treatment, the disease can affect the nervous system, digestive system, and most frequently, the heart. Parasite transmission can also occur from infected mother to the baby, during pregnancy and breastfeeding. In rural areas, the kissing bug can nest in chicken coops, barns, or hutches. Also, in urban areas, the pigeons that nest in tall buildings and public squares may serve as a host and means of transportation for the insects. Inside the houses, the insects inhabit cracks in walls, ceilings, behind furniture, baseboards, or hanging pictures that are not moved frequently. Normally, they seek dark and warm areas and go out to sting and feed at night when we sleep. In the presence of kissing bugs, you should contact the municipality or local authorities to perform the fumigation at home. If insecticides are applied, it is important to follow the safety instructions for each product. Repair cracks in ceilings and walls with lime or paint. Maintain a daily cleaning of homes. Relocate furniture and paintings. Place plastic or metallic mesh screens at windows to prevent kissing bugs and other insects from entering. In rural areas, move away from household pets' pens and coops. In urban areas, eradicate dovecotes of buildings and public spaces. Shake your clothing and bed sheets before bedtime. Periodically check under the mattresses and beds. If bed nets are used, make sure that they are tucked in around the mattress so as to prevent insects from crawling up and entering through the folds between the fabric and the bed. If you find kissing bugs in your home, do not crush or touch them with your hand. Place them in a plastic bag and give them to a health worker, medical center, or municipality to have them analyzed. It is very important that you consult your physician if you 1. Have been or suspect to have been bitten by the kissing bug, or 2. Live or have lived or traveled in areas where the kissing bugs are present, especially if you are pregnant. 3. If your mother or relative has been diagnosed with the disease, or 4. If you have any symptoms. It is important for you to know that there are treatments for this disease. Let's all work together to beat the Chagas disease.